2 advantage over their guests tonight from Washington, D.C. Joe Beninati and Craig Lachlan with you on HDS. Craig, the Washington Capitals lose their starting netminder, Ole Kolzig, just about midway through the first period. But Rick Tabarachi has come in and provided a spark, hasn't he?
Well, I think he has, Joe. I mentioned during that period that I think it's a plus that he played last night. I think he was disappointed in the team's effort, but he thought he had a pretty good game, and I did too. And I think Talas coming in, he's cold. He hasn't played a whole lot lately, just 3 games on the year. He got shelled by the Caps, and I think the Caps can use that as a positive this period, that Tabby is settled down, he's confident, and Talas is a little bit shaky in the Boston Bruin net.
Boston had a 3-0 lead after one. Washington had a 5-on-3 for the first 52 seconds in the second period. Didn't make it count, but they weren't going to be stopped.
No, they just kept working at it. They fought through adversity. Here, Raymond Bourque can't keep the puck in. James Black collects it, throws it to Chris Simon in one swoop, wrist shot, top shelf, peanut butter. What a great shot by Saad.
That was humming into that top corner for Chris Simon, his second on the season from Black at 4:53.
And then you look to your superstars to do something, and Peter Bonda had a full head of steam, cuts across. Now he waits for Van Impe to pivot right there, and then cuts across laterally and fires it back through the pads. Talas had to move from left to right. Peter Bonda finds a hole and puts her home.
Second goal in as many nights for Bonda, his seventh at 12:50 from Sergei Gonchar. And Washington is only down one with what we anticipate to be a very, very interesting third period on the horizon on HTS. Stick around. We've got plenty more coming up for you in our second intermission from Boston. Peter Bondra rides again. The celebration for a second consecutive night feels very good.
Quality, wanted by the professionals. Dependability, supplied by the professionals.
Bruins are spotted a 3-0 advantage through 20 minutes. Washington is within one as we get you set for the third on HDS. Here are the Mercedes-Benz stats up to the minute.
The Bees still out shooting the Caps 31-19. Scoring chances favor the Bees by a pair. Faceoffs favor the Caps by a pair. The Caps power play 0-for-3. The Bees 2-for-5. You take a look at those penalty minutes, 238 combined.
And the stat that matters most is Boston 3, Washington 2. The third period for you in a little less than 3 minutes. Stick around. We'll have you back in Boston in just a few moments.
Early Saturday, Mama sent Dad to the store. There was rain and sleet. Man, did it pour. But I had no fear. And you want to know why? At the wheel of the M-Class, I had the big guy. Well, a big bad bully cut us off on a whim. No sweat, cause Dad swerved right around him. And why do I love him with all my affection? He bought the M-Class for my protection. He's big, he's bad, he's my big bad dad.
You know those guys who always wear those funny little corded earphones? You probably think they use them for highly confidential secret communications. Nah, it's what they use to listen to the Caps games.
Bondra, he shoots, he scores! Great setup by Adam Oates, threads the needle, and the Caps are in front! It's over the blue line, slap shot, saved by Kolzig! What a stop that was! He just robbed
Capitals
it.
Hockey, it's the real power play in Washington.
It's here. A whole new way to use your wireless phone from Bell Atlantic Mobile. With no roaming or long-distance charges. One single rate coast-to-coast. It's Digital Choice Single Rate USA. Of course, if you'd like a plan that works a little closer to home, there's Digital Choice Single Rate East. Digital Choice Single Rate from Bell Atlantic Mobile. There's nothing better in the world.
To find the best deal on tires, you can do the runaround. Or you can come to Just Tires. We offer the lowest tire prices in town. Guaranteed.
Ooh, hey!
So remember, where can you always find the best deals around?
Just Tires!
When it's time for new tires, you can wait around. Or you can come to a place to get you in and out in 30 minutes or less.
Yeah!
Guaranteed. 30 minutes or less. What kind of place can do that?
Just Tires!
In Northern Virginia, our winning team of State Farm agents are leaders in home, auto, life, and health insurance. Let their expertise and good neighbor service protect you and your family and put you in the winner's circle.
The lightweight aluminum in your car radiator is the only thing between you and a breakdown. Put in Presto. It bonds with aluminum to give you a powerful zone of protection against corrosion. Protect your car in the Presto Zone.
HDS coverage of Washington Capitals hockey this evening being brought to you by the new Dodge. See your local Dodge dealer today. And by Canon. So advanced, it's simple. Really no way to simply put your finger on the tone of this game. From the outset, Ron Wilson wanted his club to play with passion. It did. It put itself in trouble, Ron Wilson's club. The Caps took penalties. Boston provided the spark on the power play, but Washington bounced back in the second period. They did not go quietly, and Ron Wilson's club has sights set on tying this game early in the third.
This type of game builds character, and the coach sees exactly what he's got out there. The guys left on the bench are working as hard as they possibly can. They're winded, but they're set to go. Now just down by one, I think the Caps in real good shape against this Bruins team.
Skating defender is Hal Gill. Gill working with his normal partner, Ray Bourque. One, namely Gill, in his second year. Bourque in his 20th. Bondra leaves it to the corner for Adam Oates. Oates took it from Gill. Juno rotating out of the corner. DeMaio there to say hello. Callie Johansson away from the stick check of Axelson towards the crease and wide. We are 5-5 at even in full strength. DeMaio got a pick from Axelson. DeMaio leaves it back behind Rick Tabarachi. Rick Tabarachi and Rob Tallis, they didn't start this game, but they're in there now. At the 11:42 mark of the first period, a huge rumble between these two teams. It cost all 12 players on the ice, including the two netminders, game misconduct and ejection.
Now, if you've watched the movie Slap Shot, that's what transpired in the first period. The Hanson Brothers and Company came to life here in Beantown. Where's Reg Dunlop when we need him?
Reg! What'd you say to him?
I can't continue after that because we have a PG rating. Samsonov able to clear. We test that on some nights. Gonchar on ahead for Konowalczuk. Rob Tallis is saying it's icing, and the linesman, Francois Gagnon, agrees. It's 3-2 at Fleet Center. Fleet Center was a scene of the crime last year as far as the Boston Bruins were concerned, Craig. Discover card, payback, playback time.
Yeah, game three. DeMaio with the wraparound goes to Axelson, but check out the left side of the screen. There's Tim Taylor's toe in the crease. No goal in overtime. The Caps fight back. Here they are, Oatsy behind the net. He's going to find Juno at the top of the slot and watch Juno make no mistake. Up and over Byron Defoe. Game three goes to the Caps in overtime. They're still talking about the toe in the crease of Tim Taylor. A lot of people say that's the reason the creases have been changed in the NHL this season.
And after that, it was a heroic performance by Ole Kolzig. He shut out the Bruins in game four on this ice sheet. One of his NHL record four shutouts last playoff season. Anson Carter right in, fires it, scores! And that will change the complexion of this game again.
Right there, former Cap Anson Carter overpowers Rick Tabarachi. Tabarachi, perfect position, but that puck gets past his stick and between his skates and into the back of the net. Carter sprung free on that right side, barrels in, shoots from just the top of the circle. Here's the pass. There's the top of the circle. There's the shot. Squirting through the pads. Tabarachi, perfect position. A heavy, low shot. Gets through the pads. The Bees with a two-goal lead again.
Boston's first shot of the third period is this one from Anson Carter. Two nights.
Pretty good for Anson Carter. He's only played seven games, now three goals. Last year, Joe, Carter 16 goals. Pretty good season.